Former Indian skipper MS Dhoni has begun his two-month training with Indian Army's Parachute Regiment. On Wednesday, Dhoni joined the battalion which has its headquarters in Bengaluru. Speaking to INS, sources in the know of development said the plan was in the pipeline for a while. Just like Dhoni has been one of the greatest servants of Indian cricket, his love for the armed force is also well known. This idea that he would go and spend time with his regiment was in the pipeline for a while, but it took a back seat due to his cricketing commitments. This would also help increase awareness among the youth about the armed forces, and that is what Dhoni wants, the sources said. Dhoni will be with the battalion from 31st July to 15 August 2019. The unit is in Kashmir Valley as part of Victor Force. As requested by the officer and approved by Army Headquarters, he will be taking on the duties of patrolling, guard and post-duty and would be staying with troops, the statement issued by the armed forces said. The 38-year-old holds the honorary rank of Lieutenant Colonel in the Territorial Army Unit of the Parachute Regiment. The honor was accorded to him by the Indian Army in 2011. Dhoni was given this honor along with Abhinav Bindra and Deepak Rao. In 2015, the Ranchi lad became a qualified paratrooper after having completed 5 parachute training jumps from Indian Army aircraft in the Agra training camp. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.